would you like to give any hints and tips to you know, creating successful bonds with the business people across the business industry?
I think the biggest tip that I could give to anybody would be stay in touch.
Students, blah blah blah. Who's this guy? John May, chief executive. Hey, there you go. Daniel Clark, chief executive. That's my guy. Oh. Hello?
Yeah, I'm fine, man. How are you? Yeah, I'm just tired, you know, really. Just come back from college, you know, just looking at some internship work, innit? Listen to this, yeah. They're trying to say, if your work is less, yeah, at the company, then you have to ask for more. Come on now, how can I ask for more coursework or more work to be done? I can't even do my own work in the college, man. Yeah, it looks alright, but it just seems hard, man, you know what I'm saying? It seems real hard, man. It's the real world, innit? Yeah, man. I'm just knackered, though, bro. What are you saying? Well, you can link some girls, yeah? Well, they're nice, though. But sometimes your girls look like men, innit? No, I'm just joking. No, man, I can't come. I'm tired. I've got to read this book. I've got to wake up. You know what I'm saying? You fool. Alright, man. I'll catch you in later, though, yeah? Alright. Alright, guess what? Guess what?
Oh, man. How to succeed on a job? Be on time? How can I be on time? I need a plane to get to there, man. If I'm going to be on time. Be responsible. Tired, man, he's on Red Bull or something, man. Oh, be honest, yes, I am. Dressed for success. Not like that. Don't eat. Oh, do you know what? I can't do this girl. I just. Man, this internship's giving me stress, man. I wonder how I'm going to succeed. I wonder how I'm going to do this. I don't feel I can do it at all. It's just out of my league, man. Oh, man. I wonder how it's going to be like, though.
Sip a glass of cold champagne while